soy Thalía. This album is powerful, it's happy, it's full of surprises. I have a lot of friends singing with me, featuring certain songs. It's a mixture of different sounds. Always, you know, I'm loyal to my style, but yet there's a lot of lyrics that are surprisingly amazing and positive and empowering. Amanecer junto a ti es lo que anoche soñé, que me trataras así, que te metieras bien adentro, dentro, dentro. Every album, every project, every song, every collab is always like evolving. It's always like injecting new energy. It's like portraying a new Thalía or a new perspective in life. So it's always invigorating. Since I recall, I've been singing songs with people that I admire, and certain duets, they've been like, wow, like incredibly surprising for me. For like, for instance, Michael Bublé or Tony Bennett, or you know, even Fat Joe, and now lately Maluma, Nati Natasha. And so it's always like an opportunity to engage with new people, to learn from them the way they see life, the perspective of music they have, and I love that. That's a very important element that I have. I'm very curious, and I like to learn from everybody. Be yourself, be strong, because in this career you have to have certain stamina and endurance and being strong. And always pursue your dream. Be on top of your dreams. Everything is possible, but you have to study, you have to prepare yourself, and you have to keep going and go and go and go and don't stop.